ROMEO HANOVER become Triple Crown winner number three by defeating Buzzy HANOVER in the cane and Good Time Boy in both the jug and messenger. He was successful in 36 of 42 attempts in his career.
ROMEO HANOVER now leading by three lengths.